Meta explains its approach to user safety following delayed rollout of end-to-end encryption. Meta recently announced its plans to delay the rollout of end-to-end encryption across its messaging service until sometime in 2023, citing concerns from child safety advocates who warned the change would shield abusers from detection. Today, the company offered more details about how it plans to approach the need for harm prevention alongside the eventual rollout of end-to-end encryption. Meta also recently rolled out a series of increased protections for accounts belonging to minors, including defaulting them to private or friends-only accounts across Facebook and Instagram. Meta also noted that, earlier this year, it made a change to its reporting features that makes it easier to report content for violating child exploitation policies by adding a choice that says involves a child during the reporting flow and made reporting more accessible. Here is what happened with Facebook's haphazard E2E plan from someone who was there and familiar with the underlying systems.